Monte. I'm really sorry for the delay. We just had one of those nights. Anyway, we're going to be going. First of all, I want to tell them, say everyone, turn off your phones, put them on vibrate, and there'll be the noises going on tonight. Anyway, good evening, everyone. Thanks for coming to our show. Really swings. I personally want to thank all the performers and support staff, especially to them for the support staff, for all the time and energy they put in to bring you this wonderful show. We are dedicating the show to our dear friend and past president, Phil Mandeville, who had passed away recently. We will all miss him very, very much. But now, on to the show. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
And now, finally, without further ado, here are the Cabaret Entertainers with our signature opening song, Cabaret. Come on, Danny, get up here.
Thank you.
PBS show, author Godfrey's Talent Scouts. So old people remember that. The excessive applause from the applause meter went crazy, and Patsy won first place. It went on to become a top hit on both country and pop charts. Here to sing it for you is Tosca Leaves.
I see stars.
enjoyed that. Although, where was that white handkerchief you were supposed to use? Original cabaret member Bette Fritz will not perform On the Street Where You Live from the 1956 Broadway blockbuster musical, My Fair Lady. It has been recorded by multiple artists and was even featured as a parody on the children's show Sesame Street. Get on that street, Bette. Go on.
As my Oh,
1973 and became the number one country hit in both the U.S. and Canada, as well as an international crossover hit. Rolling Stone magazine named it one of the greatest songs of all time. Accompanying herself on the guitar and joined by Tony Burris is our own Nina DeRosa. Oh, you want everything, don't you?
Jolene.
with several hit songs in the 50s and 60s, showcasing their harmonies, rock duo, the Everly Brothers, released Let It Be Me in 1959. Tom Scalise and Maxine Chavez join their voices in singing this popular duet.
Thank you.
musical Chicago, America's longest-running Broadway show and blockbuster film, tells the story of six married, murdering ladies doing time in 1920s Cook County Jail, all who were off their husbands and lovers because they had it coming. One such woman, Roxy Hart, killed her lover for cheating on her, and she was cheating on her husband, Amos Hart, who spends most of the show trying to make Roxy just notice him. Now, to sing Mr. Cellophane, is our new member, Ryan Kennedy.
Kelly, that's not my name.
What do you mean? It says right here, Ryan Kennedy.
No, no, Kelly, that's not my name. It's not Ryan. It's Ryan with a B. Ryan. I've been thinking with you for 3 months now. I would think you'd at least remember my name.
Oh, oops. My bad. I'm sorry.
Can you believe that?
No.
Story of my life. Nobody remembers my name. Nobody knows I exist. Nobody even remembers me. Even my parents didn't pay attention to me. Once when I was a kid, I came home from school, they moved. Without me. With no forwarding address. Thank you very much. Story of my life. I mean, if someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice way up loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd know this is. And if someone in a Broadway show yelled, "Fire in the second row! This whole place is a powder keg!" You'd notice him. And even with a clapping like a hen, everyone is noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that person it should be invisible, inconsequential. For me,
Mr. Cellophane, you're up in my name. Mr.
In 1943, Oklahoma was the first Broadway musical written by Rodgers and Hammerstein and tells the story of two men who were after the same farm girl and all the escapades around it. Here to play her Oklahoma piano medley is our music director, Sharla Gay.
Thank you.
based on the French historical novel by Victor Hugo, first published back in 1862 with multiple theatrical renditions since, and culminating in the 2012 musical film. Go get them, Ben.
Thank you, sir.
Living in your love, so sweetly.
I Don't Even Know Your Name was written and recorded in 1995 by country music artist Alan Jackson and reached number one on the U.S. Billboard country charts. I, Charlie Gugino, will now sing this upbeat and comical song for you. Your baby, and I want to know your name. I'm in love with your baby, I don't even know your name. I've never been too good at all those sexual games. So maybe it's just better if we leave it this way. I'm in love with your baby, I don't even know your name. But I'd like to know you a whole lot better, baby. But yeah, come over here and watch my table up. Banks was originally recorded by the Dorsey Brothers in 1934, but made popular by Dinah Washington in 1959. I start with you, sir. The 1934 Spanish version was written by Maria Gregor. Maxina Chavez will now give us her rendition of both the English and Spanish rendition versions, with Latin rhythms accompaniment. Our wonderful drummer, though.
Go, Brian! skies, my love. First time ever I kissed your mouth, I felt the earth move in my hand, like the captive bird and the captive
Olivia Newton-John. With global sales of over 100 million records, multiple Grammy Awards, and gold records, she is one of the best-selling music artists from the 20th century to now. To honor her contributions to music, Connie Ferran will sing a medley reminiscent of Olivia. Sold in 1983. and was upgraded to 2 million sales in 1992. Charlotte Gay will perform this parody using her own lyrics as usual, and will be accompanied by a guitar by Nina DeRosa and Tony Burris on the drums.
Those are
vocal presentation prepared for you, our amazing and supportive audience, the Cabaret Entertainers will now sing, as our finale, Lullaby of Broadway from the 1980 Broadway hit, 42nd Street.
Michael O. and David Wolf. I am John Russell, State Manager and President. We also thank our auxiliary Sally Glazer, Perry Cugino, and Taylor White for decorations. Thank you for your donations and thank you for the continued support of Crabbery. Have a best evening, everyone.